on the radio how arrests were made on all those murders.
Congratulate us, Mr. Futrell.
I guess somebody was doing some real detective work while you stayed busy harassing me and my friend.
I'm sorry you took it that way.
Hey, I want to hear you say you harassed me. I want to hear you say that me and my friends are not suspects, which Detective Andrew Sipowicz might find it hard to believe since he thinks we're all a bunch of low-life niggas.
All right, Lewis, you made your little speech. You're done now.
No, I'm done when I say I'm done.
I'm telling you, you're done.
I want to hear about George Washington Carver again, you ignorant cracker bigot.
Excuse me, what's your business here?
This is Mr. Lewis Futrell, Lieutenant. He was questioned on that Sloan matter. He was cleared.
So your business here is finished?
You know, I love to take it with you one-on-one sometimes. You don't have your gun and your fire hose and your badge.
Let me give you my card, huh?
Sipowicz, thank you for your cooperation, Mr. Futrell. You can leave now.
They letting you work in the big house now, boy? What door you coming?
You can leave now, Mr. Futrell. You busy tonight?
I got no big plans.
Can't